Okay, we have such a fast life that we hardly think about our habits. Now, believe it or not, we tend to adopt and incorporate bad habits much, much faster than the good ones, right? So we have to make conscious choices to adopt habits that change our lives. So in this video, which is very different from all the other videos on my channel, I talk about 5 habits that have changed my life completely, which has made me more productive in every way, which has given me the motivation, which has disciplined my life, and which can help you too. We are going to talk about them in this video. So don't let old habits and bad habits hold you back. Start incorporating these simple yet essential habits for a happier and a more productive and a disciplined life. For those of you who are new to this channel, I am Chavi, owner of a 5-figure work from home blog. We make videos each and every week on working from home and making money online. So take a moment, hit the red icon below and subscribe to my channel. And now let's start. But before that, don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Mrs. Daku so we can talk more and know more about each other. Now let's start. So the first habit that changed my life is to make a to-do list last thing at night. Yes, that might sound really odd to some of you, but it works for me and it works for a lot of people that I know. When I wake up in the morning, I'm enthusiastic. I overestimate the amount of work that I can do versus when I make it at night, when I'm really tired, at the end of the day, and more realistic about the things that I can do the next day. Now, I used to make the to-do list in the morning, but now I do it at night because I'm more realistic about my goals. I'm more realistic about the things that I can achieve in a day. What I do in the morning is check my mails and see if there is anything that I need to add or change to the to-do list. If you're struggling with productivity and if you are a mess when it comes to checking off things on a to-do list, this habit is a must inculcate in your routine. It's going to change your life. Initially, I used to think that it is a bit of a drag. It's like just too much and it is overhyped. But when I started implementing, I realized that my days are more organized. I'm not worrying about what I need to finish. I'm not anxious anymore. And I'm productive and I'm creative throughout the day. So try it out. The second item on the list that has changed my life is to practice time blocking technique. Now I live with my family here and there are just so many household things and household responsibilities that I need to finish each and every day. I need to do, I cook breakfast, lunch, dinner, then I do other things at home. There's just so many things going on every day. So every time I sat down to work, I remembered something which had to be done. It was drying the clothes or putting them to wash or ordering groceries or switching off the gas. It just kept happening and I wasn't able to focus on either of the things. Not only did I start making to-do lists, but I also started blocking time for my work. So when I wrote down that I need to edit a blog post today or edit a YouTube video, I also assigned a time slot right next to it. Now I have put together a weekly sheet where I know what time slots are definitely available to me throughout the day. So for example, 6 to 7 a.m. or 2 to 5 p.m. etc. These are definite time slots for me. Okay. So when I sit down with my to-do list at night, I also grab this weekly worksheet to assign time for each of them. Now this keeps me on track. With time blocking, you will ascertain a specific hour where you will take up a particular task and finish it off. You will need to include everything that is a part of your routine, including a nap time, lunch, gym, a few extra hours, etc. You can do that because it will discipline your entire day. Now, not only does it get business activities on track, but it will also help you get your life on track. The third item on the list is to practice yoga and meditation. Now, the first thing that I do when I wake up in the morning is to grab water and then do yoga and meditate for 10 minutes. I also meditate for 10 minutes before going to bed because it really calms me down and gives me a good night's sleep. Yoga is not just an exercise. Yoga is also a lot about balancing your mind and body. It helps you keep calm and think clearly. It has also helped me become more anxiety-free and start my day on a very positive note. The fourth habit that changed my life is to read every single day. Now, while I did read before as well, what helped me was to read books about things that I really needed help with, or I really needed to understand. So since last year, I have adopted this habit of reading books about business and mindset and entrepreneurship. For example, right now I'm reading Steve Jobs' biography because he has really inspired me. I watched the movie Jobs, which really, really inspired me. and motivated me. I love the way he thinks. So that was one. I also read the book $100 Startup, and another book was 4-Hour Workweek. It helped me change the way I was thinking about my business. It helps put business and the bigger picture in perspective. So try it out. Pick up a book on something that you're struggling with right now. It could be anything. It could be about your life. It could be about your hobby, your business, anything. It will give you a new perspective and a new line of thinking, and you will also feel refreshed. The fifth habit is to single task. Now, only 2% of people in this entire world can multitask successfully. While there is no harm in multitasking, sometimes you should stop juggling altogether. Why? Because it limits your focus and scatters your attention everywhere. Moreover, according to a study which was recently conducted by Stanford University, heavy multitasking lowers efficiency, of course, because you are scattered everywhere. The sixth habit is to appreciate more. Now, I remember reading, we can complain because rose bushes have thorns, or rejoice the fact that thorns have roses. Now, it hit me really hard because we get engrossed in the rat race and the hustle bustle so much that we forget to take a moment and appreciate the things we have and show gratitude. So practice gratitude, because it is a great way to inculcate positivity, reduce stress, and improve your mental and physical health in total. So start doing that, because that changed my life. You can start a gratitude journal, or volunteer, or talk to your loved one, or express your gratitude, or be thankful, or write down one thing at the end of your day which you're thankful about. There are a lot of ways to show gratitude. So pick whatever you like. Now, these are the six habits that changed my life and can change yours too. They are not great only for productivity and motivation, but it also helps make you stress-free, anxiety-free, and achieve mental calmness. So how do you like this video? Now comment below and let me know if you want me to create more of these videos where I talk about how I work from home, about work from home life, motivation, and behind the scenes of having an online business and working from home. So do comment below and let me know, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will see you next week, guys. I love you. Bye-bye.